So here we are. Wave, Romina. Romina's still sleeping. We're getting the stuff.
Yeah.
And we're here at the Bunsen Lake. We're only at the parking lot area. We got here so we can have parking. Parking. And now there's a mess in my car.
I can't do it.
I can't. Yeah. Bishop throwing away his rocks. Rocks. We'll wait for Marlon and then come back. Alright, we're here at the place. What's up, guys?
You part of the cheer squad?
Finally here. We're hooking up the barbecue.
Dude, this shouldn't have said peppers.
Here's Romina and Grace. Wave, you guys! Woo! We're getting the food ready for breakfast. We have Brian. It's full. Yeah, right! And Tim. There he is, white guy. Right over there. No worry, look, all we gotta do is just run them over. Duh. They're playing some football game ready. Bear throwing, that's the only thing you can be doing. I dare you to say that, man.
Go over there, I'll just go
over there. Go long.
Here's what the lake looks like. I'll get a better view of it later on, but this is what the lake kind of looks like. Nice, cool, clear, smooth.
I'm like, why is this not like, oh, good thought?
And more of the thing. Yeah, see and yeah, that's what it looks like. Tarp time. Okay, so we're here with Mian. What's up, Mian? Wave! Alright, so this is the place. Looks like. This is the water beach thing. There's Kathy. Well, I'm video camera-y. I'm not taking pictures.
Oh, no.
This is actually video camera. What's up?
We'll post for the YouTube.
And then there's lots of people. This is how far the beach goes down. All the way down like that. And she's taking a picture of me right now. All the things on. Look at that. Ooh, very maganda.
Very maganda.
Maganda dito. This is that I want.
Tipping it up.
So here we are at the BBQ.
I know. Yeah, I thought we were up there. But I thought you said same place. I thought you meant up there.
What night?
Okay,
hey,
Sam,
see how we go from here?
Say the story, say the story.
Well, anyways, we started off like here. That, right? All over here, right? On the bench and everything.
Yeah.
And like when we came here at about, what, 9:30, 10, something like that?
Yeah, we're over here.
And now we move slowly all the way to this side.
And this is now our new place. With our frigate. We sort of took it over. We invaded this table over here. this table here, we invaded them. And then we invaded
this table, these guys.
God damn, Seth's trying to poison me.
What the heck?
Oh, man, Seth left me. Damn.
Oh, wow.
He's kidding. He's going around. He's just walking around.
I'm gonna kick him out, those suckers.
He's just.
He's just standing there. Let's go and say in the mock.
Okay.
Chris. Chris. There's Hermina.
It's too cold.
Wait, give me more. Ready?
Ready?
Hey, here I am. I'm going there. No hesitation. Straight up, I'm going in there.
Okay.
Get the food. Give me a look like you're in the army.
Now you're doing the doggy paddle. You gotta swim better than that, buddy. You gotta swim better than that.
All that hype to do the doggy paddle.
Hey bro, what is he doing?
He's taking off his underwear. In public.
Okay. What the? There you go.
Taking off his shoes so he can take off his underwear.
He now take off his shorts, his slippers, and then his shorts, and then get the underwear.
Taking off his shorts now, the underwear.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
He's smiling.
This is Chris. This is Chris. What do you call it? Scandal.
Chris-lim scandal.
Chris-lim scandal.
Being in the nude in public.
Done? No. I don't think so. He's untying. Done? That was fast! That was
I told you!
Hey, Maxine, you're up! Are you gonna? I ain't tough as you, okay? Did you want that much money?
Evidence, ladies and gentlemen, the underwear is on his pocket. There you go. Hi, babe. Success?